Captain!
Over here!
Stopped all this days ago. Enjoying this!
What have you done? Murder in the house of God!
These men were criminals, Father. Thieves. Rapists. Killers.
And God would have embraced them if they'd asked for forgiveness. Now, which one of these men might have sought redemption by working with the poor? Which one might have saved just one life?
None of us, Father. You bastard. If you have any confessions to make, you better do it quick.
No more bloodshed, please!
I'm sorry, Father. Consider this an act of divine retribution.
That make us even?
Sure. For now. For your trouble, Father.
I don't want your blood money.
You took theirs. Not a lot of difference from where I'm standing. That should be enough dough to patch up the bullet holes and keep you quiet.
When the cops come, you tell them the gunman who did this had East Coast accents. Must have been from out of town, right?
I won't lie. But I won't say anything at all.
Good. Be a shame if we had to come back here.
Where the hell were you?
As soon as I walked in the church, the crew recognized me. Followed me straight back out.
Where are they now?
The same place as all these guys. Come on, we gotta go.
Church boys, don't let him out.
Are you kidding?
Getting out!
pushing up to him! I'm on him!
Where the hell were you?
As soon as I walked in the church, the crew recognized me. Followed me straight back out.
Where are they now?
The same place as all these guys. Come on, we gotta go.
There's no way to these guys!
Where the hell was that bastard hiding?
Where the hell were you?
As soon as I walked in the church, the crew recognized me. Followed me straight back out.
Where are they now?
The same place as all these guys. Come on, we gotta go.
The police!
Former Perugia around the church, boys. Don't let him out.
I'm reloading. In the hearse, let's go.
Are you kidding?
There's no way. It's got wheels, don't it? We can't find another. Shut up! We got cops everywhere.
Got one.
There's no end to these guys.
Where the hell was that bastard hiding?
Eyes on him.
They keep coming!
Get an angle on
it. Suspect and accomplice escaping in our hearse. I repeat, our hearse.
Today didn't turn out like I expected.
Just drive. We'll end up in the back.
Whatever you did at the cat house got the cops plenty pissed. Yeah, it was messy, but I got everything done.
Everything?
Yeah. Everything.
Given up yet?
Don't think so.
They must have called out every cop in the city.
Come on, Tommy, lose them.
I'm trying.
Trying to forget today for a long time.
You're telling me.
Let's get back to the bar. We gotta lie low.
The way this all went down, we gotta lie low for weeks.
The priest will keep his trap shut. Don't worry. Morello got a bloody nose, and you and Polly are in the clear for whacking Galati's son. Boss will be pleased.
Thanks again, Sam, for helping me out back there. I thought my time was up.
It's not anything you wouldn't do for me.
I know, but when you come that close to biting it, Christ, it's something.
Don't need to tell me about that. Just don't think about it. Best lesson I could ever teach you. Don't think about anything.